Give me another bit to get everything set up. No music for today because the game is gonna have music itself. Yep, we are live. Let me just tweet everything out. It's not gonna take too long. Okay, let me check the audio then. Checking the audio. Test, test, test. The audio is right, but we're gonna have to repeat this process when we get into the actual game. Because, as I remember, Animal Jam is loud. But that time will come. Okay. We are alright. We can get into the game. Now, let me demonstrate what I mean by Animal Jam is loud. You hover over these. That's already loud. Very loud. But then you click the voice thing it offers when you try to make a new account. It destroys your ears. And I'm actually gonna use this opportunity to check the audio. Hello, friends. We are testing the audio. Because Animal Jam is loud. But it actually isn't on stream. Oh yeah, you guys are not mods here. Let me see if I can do that from my home. No, I can't because I'm looking at fuck. I did not think this through. Okay, let me fix the audio first. Testing.
Welcome to Animal Jam. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose which one you would like to be. Then click next.
Yes, you will be mod. Wait, why is the chat not showing up? This is a disaster. Why is it not showing up? It should work. Nightmares. Test. It is just not showing up. Okay, I think I can fix that. I think I know how to fix that. I hope I know how to fix that. Is there an echo? Because I'm hearing some weird noises. Why did you eat glass?
Is there an echo? Because I'm hearing some weird noises. Why did you eat glass?
Oh, I think I know what caused the echo. Yes. Okay, we are going to try and fix chat. Please work. Test. It is not working. Why is it so bad? Animal Jam is just breaking everything. Why is it? It keeps echoing. This is a nightmare. Okay. If I get rid of animal gem and then try again. Okay, it works when we're not an animal gem, but when we are on animal. What? Did that fix it? I guess that fixes it. We're gonna move over the chat somewhere because it's not very visible. Worst case scenario. Okay, yeah, this is a problem. We will fix this when the time comes. Okay, test. Is there a little bit of an echo? I feel like I hear something. Test. Okay. Let's test out animal jam audio again.
Which one you would like to be? Then click next. Welcome to Animal Jam. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose which one you'd like to be. Then click next.
There is an echo again. Testing now.
Welcome to Animal Jam. Oh. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose which animal you would like to be. Oh. Check out then all of these
this
amazing
is
animals and choose which animal
you would like to be. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's think for a bit. Okay, this is what causes. That causes echo. I am not going to play Five Nights at Freddy's. I will be able to properly read chat once I fix this.
Welcome this to way. Animal Jam. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose which one you would like to be. Then click next.
Why is there such a horrible echo? It should not be like this. Why is there such a horrible echo? It should not be like this. Why is there such a horrible echo?
Welcome to Animal Jam. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose which one you would like to be. Then click next.
If you ever do Five Nights at Freddy's, get me on call and say funny things to make it scarier. I think I'm gonna pass on that. Okay. Can I fix it like this?
Well. Welcome
to
Animal Jam. Check out all these amazing animals and choose which one you would like.
This is a nightmare. Why is it echoing so bad? Okay, if I test. Test? Where the fuck is the microphone coming from? I hit the microphone. What? Why is it picking up the laptop audio? Okay, test again. Test. Test.
Welcome testing to again. Animal Jam. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose testing which one again. You would like to be. Then click next.
No! Yes! Wait. No! Maybe another thing this. Okay, it might be stupid. Because, I think the problem was I had the stream open in another tab, which might have been causing the echo. Okay, let's test this theory. Am I truly stupid or is this having problems?
Welcome to Animal Jam. Check out all of these amazing animals and choose which one you would like to
Animal Jam.
Then click next.
Win. Fruit a fail. This is no fail. This is a win. I have won today. But the chat is still okay, that works. The chat is kind of visible up there. Let's get into it. Which animal do you guys want? I'm gonna let you pick. We have a wolf, we have a giraffe, we have a bunny, we have a tiger, we have a seal, we have a koala, we have a panda, we have a penguin. We have a monkey. And all of them are kind of ugly. Like all of them. We go with the monkey. You guys can fight to the... I wanted to say... No, I don't even want to say it. I'm gonna say it wrong. I can't pronounce TH sounds. It's between monkey and penguin. I can fix this. It's not gonna sound correct, but fight to the die. How is that? Yes, it is a seal. Penguin, monkey, penguin, monkey, penguin, monkey. Okay, what the fuck do we choose then? Do we like the noises? What the f- there's some kind of weird noise outside. I am gonna... Do I want to go check on that? I think I do. Give me a second. I was speaking and forgot to turn the microphone off. My intelligence is not very high, as you may be able to see. Why do I have 4 viewers on this disaster Animal Jam stream? Cringe fail Animal Jam. I think I'm gonna go with the monkey, because the monkey is an animal, Gemma, truly just so ugly. Like, they're not that bad, I guess. But you'll see how... Oh god, the... It is loud on my screen. They're cute in the drawing, but on the 3D model... Okay. This game has swag as a name. Where is it? God, it's loud in my ear. This game has swag as a name and I want it. Where is it? Why? Where the fuck is swag? I would have played on my main account. But then I figured out, you know, maybe I don't want to use the account I played on all the time as a child for my cover. Why is it spinning? Okay, it's fixed. Can you make him smelly? I guess I can. But I also want to make him swag. We are searching for swag. It's somewhat swag. But what do we make the middle name? Smelly swag. Smelly kawaii swag. We are not doing that. Smelly, smelly swag. That sounds like some horrible pirate name. I am trying to set up my phone so it's not fucked up so I can actually see the chat. I don't know what to make the middle name. Could go just... Smelly kawaii swag had an energy to it. It had some energy. Do we go with smelly kawaii swag? Yes, no. YN, YN fanfiction. I think... Yep, we are going with smelly kawaii swag. God, I wonder how bad Chatele is. Yes, I'm glad you agree with smelly kawaii swag, the monkey. What? 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 What do you mean, type of valid animal name? This is just giving me choices! Okay. Tell us if you are a boy or a girl. Then create a unique username and password. I wonder. Ask a parent for help if you need to. This has changed. It used to let you input like 99. Okay. Since it's not taken yet, we can get the Frute username. I should not type my password in there. Okay, I'm going to hide the screen. You are not going to know my fucking Animal Jam password. No, sir. I am back. We return to it. No, no, they'll share Animal Jam password. It'll be funny. It will be funny when it gets deleted. This is the fucking intro.
Welcome to your new home.
Oh God, Peck, you're like loud for me.
Follow me.
I don't want to follow you. You're loud. So this is the Animal Jam intro. It is. Can you see what I meant when I called the monkeys ugly? I have friends!
Here is your mom.
Thousands love me!
Unique style. Let's start by customizing yours!
God. I guess they do have a charm.
You can choose and combine lots of different colors.
Yes.
You can change the shape and color of your eyes.
No.
And you can
I've played this game for years. Where do you hit back? This is the one rabbit I hit. She's so shrill. Peck is lovely. Peck is... She's unique. God, I am going to have to tell you about the fucking Animal Jam alphas. I want a brown monkey. I do not want any patterns.
When you are happy with your new look,
I like the monkey.
Use the X button in the corner.
Color,
and
need
everyone
add.
Seems to love the new you.
Wait,
how
I have settings.
It?
It doesn't let me access the settings. I feel burger.
I know just what you need.
Sure you do.
Hey, look, free stuff.
Your voice is annoying. I can kind of agree. Anger.
How many did you find?
Please let me go.
You sure are lucky. You'll find
I'm being held hostage by a pink rabbit. Randomized
you'll
animal jam animals are usually so ugly.
And even
okay, they have an America Eagle.
I think you're ready to explore on your own. This way, to Jamal.
Like, these are kind of decent because they're the intro animals, but what the fuck is this thing? Let's fucking go!
Welcome to your den.
I am aware, I have played this game millions of times. I used to be obsessed. Did not used to come decorated. You used to have to just decorate it on your own.
Go ahead and give it a try.
Did you see that through do a flip? I sure did. This game just made you do everything yourself. Like, even I remember the old intro and I remember the new intro, but even the new intro did not come pre-decorated. And now we get into Animal Jam. And for a while I thought she said welcome, you are dead. Dead. I remember they used to be fucking... In every children's game there's the ooh, you're actually dead and this is the afterlife theory. And Animal Jam was no different. Let's go shopping! No, I didn't want to go to the arcade. So welcome to Jama Township. Here you always have the cool kids who have membership. One day I will have membership myself. I used to have it, but then I stopped playing. Here people usually just trade. You have traders. The Animal Jam creepypasta where you die in the intro. That probably exists. Animal Jam trading is fucked. Like, it is so bad, nobody knows how it works. I used to know how it works. This game is boring for beginners. It sure is, kid, it sure fucking is. They added masterpieces a few years ago, so you can have anime and Animal Jam. How are we feeling about Animal Jam anime? Then you have the furries. The Animal Jam drawing is messed up. We can actually go draw an Animal Jam now. Let's go draw an Animal Jam. I'm not gonna be able to save it because you have to pay to do that. But welcome to the Animal Jam Art Studio. Here you can draw and you can make a masterpiece if you are a member. But the thing is, there are no layers. You just do this and hope for the best. You have colors. You can pick and choose colors. And I don't remember it being this one, but maybe I just gotten better at controlling my hand with the mouse. This is not Garfield. But could be. Let's draw Garfield. Okay. So Garfield, you draw two big eyes, you draw a line, and you draw the pupils. And that makes the grumpy eyes. Your grumpy nose. With your mouth. Then you do this. And you do this. There are constantly weird noises outside. Then you do the ears. Welcome to my Animal Jam Garfield art tutorial. Then you do the big cheeks. Then you do the stripes. And since this does not have layers, Garfield is not going to be orange. And you have a Garfield. There's a smudge tool you can use to, I don't know, it does nothing that good. There's a triangle tool, there's a circle tool, there's a square tool, there's a spray brush tool, and there's a line tool. And then there's the regular brush with various thicknesses. This looks like modern art. Can I save it? I can. Let me save it. Garfield Animal Jam. Desktop. I'm gonna post this on Twitter later. Okay. Create new item. Wait. I thought you needed membership to make these things. Did they change it? They have frames. Okay. I'm finished painting. We have to go shopping. Shop my den. But you can't shop if you're a non-member. There's an item that lets you sell things at like a shop. But if you're not a member, you can't use it. Welcome to the shop. Almost everything is for members. Because that's how it works in these kinds of games. You have a Freedom Knight helmet. You have a Freedom Knight dragon mask. You have Freedom Wings. They don't even show up here. You have a Freedom Hat. You have a Freedom Helmet. You have a hat and a wig. Hair bow. You can have paper clips on your hand. What do we want to buy? We can have a backpack. We can be a princess. We can have cheese on our head. We're getting a cheese. We could have heels if we had membership. Wait, I'm gonna check if the audio is alright. Test, test, test. It seems to be good. Fruit, I'm still not a mod.
I will make you a mod.
I'm going to be kind. Why is so much stuff locked? Because you have to pay to get it. How the fuck do I make you a mod again? I can ban you. I found a way to ban you. I can ban you out for an hour. 3 hours, 10 hours, 12 hours, 2 days, 8 days, and a ban. I don't remember how to make you a mod. Oh, found it. You should be a mod now, and I'm gonna make Sev mod now. You guys are both mods now, I think. Imagine paying for a pair of jeans in a video game. Two mods! God, this chat does not work in Animal Jam. The colors do not work. Why do I become famous? By followers, prams, and viewers on link that I will not see out loud. Thanks, Tankman558. 558. What a deal! I got distracted. Let's get an orange jacket. Aww, we could have had glasses. We're gonna have fucking swag. Let's go! They could have a mustache. Let it pop, bam. I figured out how to ban people. I am afraid for the safety of this chat now. Okay, we got swag. Let's go furniture shopping. Jammer Central. Click to see the gallery. What do you mean? That many people still play Animal Jam? Oh. I just banned the tank guy. Thank you. Oh, this is one of the big Animal Jam YouTubers. This guy used to be one of the fucking big guys. He made like theories and stuff like that. He used to be one of the biggest Animal Jam YouTubers. Thing about him is, he was a big YouTuber, and then he left, and then he came back and became one of the biggest YouTubers again, and then he left again, and now he's a swimmer or something. He swims. Sharkle dog. That's a nice fucking money. Animal Jam art is just so interesting because it is so limited, but people still make stuff. This girl, person, I don't know, I don't remember. This was also one of the biggest people. They were one of the big art people in Animal Jam, as you can see by the art. I think this was also one of the big YouTubers, which explains the fact this is whatever this is and that many likes. He's on the wildlife. Julian too sure did lead the fucking wildlife. Yeah, this was definitely one of the big YouTubers. 4 days ago? She still plays? Oh! These are fucking... Ah! So fucking... The same guy that I was just talking about, Julian, too, he had these fucking... He had these koalas with a specific outfit called the Bean Boys, and they used to be everywhere on Animal Jam. Aww, another fucking Bean Boy. No, Spinny Boys, that's what they were called. We are going on fucking memories today. Be the hero in your own story. Animal Jam was so fun. I used to play it all the fucking time. I wanted to play mini games today. What the hell happened? They have cool stuff like this, but you can only get it if you remember. I cannot pronounce things today. Boomerang. What do we buy? I have played Animal Jam once. When was that? I will kill you. Not actually, that was a joke. Do not ban me, Twitch, please. Please, I have a lot to live for. I promise I will bring quality entertainment one day. Let's buy some trash. I came here to play mini games. Why am I looking at the shops? Okay, let's go and play some mini games. Ages ago it is boring. Do not insult Animal Jam! But I can't blame you, it is kind of boring if you weren't obsessed with it. Or didn't have membership. Animal Jam is fun. I will defend Animal Jam with my life. Let's go to the fucking pillow room. Who wants to have hot time? Do you guys want to have hot time with New Jammer? This is the pillow room. And in the pillow room, people got adopted and people found boyfriends and girlfriends. So the pillow room was usually used to just hang out. People just kind of sat and talked. It was just a chill time. But then there were people that were like, adopt me, is baby. Looking for a girlfriend, looking for a boyfriend. I remember there used to be Animal Jam videos where people used to be like pretending to be a boy on Animal Jam, getting a girlfriend. Okay, that's fine. Kids making Animal Jam videos, having fun, but the amount of people I've seen talking about, oh, I used to play Animal Jam and pretend to be a boy and get a girlfriend, that turned out to be lesbians or bi or pan or anything like that. And it is just so funny to me. Like, wow, you got an Animal Jam girlfriend because you pretended to be a boy on Animal Jam. It is. I cannot speak today. When I was like 10, I used to catfish people on Fantage. I never played Fantage. Oh, let's play the fucking claw game. I love the claw game. The claw game has a strategy. So you do this, yeah? Then it squeaks, and then you get a gift. Oh, fuck yeah! Seal plushie! Then you try again, in the exact same spot, because most of the time... guess not this time. Most of the time, if you get a toy in one spot, it will be in the same spot again. And this game will waste your gems. But that's okay because it gives you cute plushies! Elephant. Okay, maybe this time. Nope. What is this thing? Oh, it's a shop! You can buy claw machines from game machines. Let's play Swoopy Eagle, the Flappy Bird ripoff. The music in Animal Jam is fucking good. You cannot lie. Animal Jam music is damn good. I'm a fucking professional at Swoopy Eagle. This game is harder than it looks. This game is harder than it looks, okay? It is Swoopy Eagle and it is ruthless. If Flappy Bird was fucked up and difficult, Swoopy Eagle will kill you. Go, 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 go. No more Swoopy Eagle. Let's play Mira Says. Mira is like the god of Animal Jam. Goddess. Fuck. 9,930 points. 0 gems. I will win Mira Says. Animal Jam lore is interesting. I am a professional at Animal Jam. I am so good at this.
Fuck!
Nope, we are not playing again. Let's do Temple of Trivia. Joining around them. What the fuck are my eyes? My eyes are not evil. Zagreb is the largest city in which country? Croatia. I am not doing those emojis. Seoul is the capital of Korea. Creeper. The Canterbury Cathedral is located in which European country? Netherlands. Fuck. Oh. I wonder what this could be. I wonder. Maybe Europe. But this game is Sweden. Handsome gross. Why am I handsome gross penguin? What? I am monkey. Africa. Which country? Europe. Queensland and New South Wales can be Europe. What? Okay, those are British names. You cannot blame me. Yo, Australia, yeah! Tokyo. Africa. Cambodia. Fuck. Why am I not reading? I should really read the Australian Straits. I don't know Australian states. Do I look like I know what Australia is? I almost pressed Finland. Don't know. Iran. I am in first place because I am the one only person playing. I literally live in New South Wales. Good for you! I do not know that. Austria. Fuck. See, the problem here is I keep just not thinking. Hey, speedrun. Well, I got that one right. Then I got that one right. Did not get that one right. Okay, leave game. No more trivia. Oh yeah, we got a star! The flex on people, I want fucking trivia. Super sword. And I am... Before that, I'm going to make the game a little bit quieter. Okay, is the audio still right? Is the audio still good? Is the audio still fine? It is a bit quiet. BRB, I need to piss. Good for you. Okay, fixing again. It's all out now. Testing now. Keep testing the audio. Okay, that's fine. That is good. Why do you have 6 viewers in Animal Jam minigames? Welcome everybody to Animal Jam minigames. We are playing Super Sword. It is still loud. Let's go with hard, because I am definitely a professional at this. Oh god. I used to play on easy mode. I never played this fast. See, the thing about me is, I always play on easy mode, because I like difficulty, fun fact about me. This is my favorite part, because you can kind of knock them in. I am I showed him a professional. Actually, this thing is shaking so bad it feels like it's gonna explode. And this kid is why you recycle. Oh, I fucked it up. Windrider. Windrider is fun. I don't know. Windrider used to be at the end of a fucking mission. Animal Jam had missions. It still does, and I was always damn good at them. What did they change my eyes? My eyes are not evil. The calming music, the wonderful atmosphere of Animal Jam games. These are fandoms and they are fucking adorable. They are supposed to be the bad guys, but they just look like little weird octopus jellyfish. Fuck. I think fandoms are cute. I like fandoms. Fuck. But not when they steal my money. Money being gems. Okay. I did not change my eyes. That did that on its own. Hello? Really in a creepy pasta? Why does it? Hello? Why does it not let me change my eyes? Hello? Why do we get fucking wanna become famous by followers, friends, and you on some link I will not read out. No, thank you. Why do we keep getting bots? I can ban this guy on my own. Yep. We are fine now. Okay, I guess we really are in a creepypasta. Because it is not letting me change my eye. Which fucking shape. This is not what I had planned for today. To really just get in an Animal Jam creepypasta. Well, back to the mini games we go. God. I am so used to using fucking Buzz. I don't know how you know. These game wants arrow keys. Phantom Invasion is another gem-based game, and it's even more expensive, but it gives you cool figurines. Oh, I actually got it. Did not expect that. You get figurines like this. And they are cool, but this thing will absolutely waste your gems, as you can see. And it is not as easy. It's not that easy. I mean, sure, if you get good enough and you can tell the timing, you might be able to become professional at the game. Why are we just permanently creepypasta? @baseball 109 is such a good username. I guess they're at baseball. Welcome back. Welcome back, Bundy. Whoever they banned low, they were another follower bot. Hidden Reef, sunken ship, I think we're gonna go with Hidden Reef. And I am another professional at this game. Watch my skills. Sea turtle. Shark diving cage. Barracuda. Oh, I can look at deleted messages. Yes, you can. Oh, slightly different shape, I guess. the mantis shrimp. I am not seeing it. Yes, I see the crab now. Barracuda is still missing and it is not this thing. Scuba mask. What the fuck does a mantis shrimp look like? Am I gonna have to just wildly click and assume? I don't know what a mantis shrimp looks like. Do I look like a sea life expert? It should be somewhere over here. I keep having to move my laptop and microphone. Yeah, I keep losing points, but I don't know what a mantis shrimp looks like. I guess there's a silhouette. But I keep having to lean in because I have a small laptop screen. I can't see that well. This is not a mantis shrimp. No, it is not. Here it is, in the little middle. Next to hammerhead. Oh yeah, there it is, thank you. Thank you. I don't know what. I still don't know what to call you. Do I just call you by your name or Bambi? No, I do not want to play any more of this. No! Free me! Exit game, yes. Leave game. Now we play Jambo. This is literally just. You throw a ball and you try to get into the masks. The Zios masks. Zios? He's another one of the Animal Jam dogs. I still remember the Animal Jam lore. The Animal Jam lore was fun. I will talk about the alphas at some point. You had. The alphas were interesting. You had an edgy wolf as an alpha. And that sure gets the kids. Because you have a lot of children playing your game, of course they're gonna get attached to the evil wolf. Well, he wasn't evil, let's say, but he was very edgy. Guys, I have pasta. Shit! I want pasta too. I had soup for breakfast. Come on. Yes. I am a professional at this game. Fuck. Whoops. Come on! Yes! Jackpot! I love the Animal Jam music. No, I do not want to play again. Fucking best dressed. Think about best dressed is. Best dressed is fun. But everybody is an asshole. Because I can't change the eyes. Why are we constantly stuck in a creepypasta? The music is funky. It sure fucking is. Think about best dressed. Everybody is either an asshole or a bot. I can't tell. Because people will dress as bad as possible, or vote for the person that is dressed bad as possible. And that just makes the person who is worst dressed win, which is not the point. Please play the game fairly. But then again, a lot of them could be bots that just randomly vote. Dress up the silliest! I can bet I can do that. Still head is a bit obvious. Gonna get the beer. I'm gonna get the big glove. Boop 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 bo Making good.
I have dressed up as silly as possible.
Best dressed is a really fun game.
And then you can use the emojis to your advantage.
These are all badly dressed, so you can't tell if they're bots or real people.
I'm gonna go to this guy.
Got third place at least. I fucking love it. I've said this like 5 times already, but I love it. Dress up the most like a pop star. I guess this is kind of pop study.
We can get pink eyes.
Oh, that is a fucking nice eye.
Love the Islander girl.
I am a pop star. Like, all of these are bots. Like, this guy, the giraffe, is not a bot. But all of them are bots. Oh, fucking first place, baby! Let's go! Most mysterious. You get the dragon head, and you get a spike, and you get dragon wings, and then you just change your colors to be dark. Put on evil eyes, and that's how you dress up the most mysterious, and also like an edgy animal jam child. Best dressed is fun, but it's also not the most entertaining game.
We all had the same idea.
Of course we did. I actually like this guy. I should've won that. I fucking know I should've. Okay, no more best dressed. We are gonna play Eat 'em Up, because Eat 'em Up is fun. We're gonna do easy, because I like having fun. Eat 'em Up is actually one of my favorite Animal Jam games. It's just fun. And you avoid the big fish and you eat the little fish. And then as you get bigger, you can eat these fish. And then they progressively get more and more. Yeah, Eat 'em Up is one of the best Animal Jam games. In my humble opinion, at least. And my opinion is correct. Get over here. Big fish.
Hello.
Level 2. I had soup for breakfast. I think I already said that. Oh god. I woke up today and I thought, ha! I went to sleep. So I did.
We actually can eat these guys now, I forgot. Get over here. I don't know what to say. Other than fish. Did not prepare many talking ideas for today. I don't usually prepare ideas. But in my head I usually have something. Why would you have soup for breakfast? Because soup is good. Why would you not have soup for breakfast? And I also just... I wanted to stream as quickly as possible. So I didn't want to wait for something to cook. Who's in those packaged soups? It was alphabet soup. Do not kill me, fish. I think I'm gonna watch. I was gonna watch the new Green Hermitcraft episode after the stream, but I ate it while I had soup for breakfast. So I think I'm gonna just watch maybe, I don't know, some Star Trek episode or something. I'm sure. I'll figure it out. I need pufferfish now. I personally don't like soup, therefore nobody else can eat it. Wow. I guess you're girl bossing, gatekeeping soup. One of those words fits. One of them. Get mountains of food. I have an event to go to on Saturday, and in theory, this would be nice if I didn't want to watch the fucking Minecraft Championships, because I watch them every single time. But now I probably can't, because I'm going to this event. And okay, there's always the world, I can always just watch the stream afterwards. But I watch it every time. And it's fun, and I like staying home. Something, do I stay home and just watch, or I do well? Or do I go outside and socialize and be a normal human being? I'm gonna gaslight the soup. Do not gaslight the soup. What the hell did the soup ever do to you? You're going to win. I am going to win this game. I'm going to win. Eat them up. Eat this one. Big fish. If you pause at the right second, will you see the middle of the fish? Can't tell. You can just eat everything now. I really should have prepared something to talk about, because eat them up is not exactly talking content, to be honest. Eat Up is one of those mindless games. Like, you would play this game and you would not really think about it. You're just watching something else. I am going to keep dying if I keep just talking and not paying attention to the game. Easy complete. Now try medium. No thanks. I have other games to play. Like Hedgehog. Soup now believes that it's cold even though it's still hot. Do not gaslight the soup! So this is Pac-Man with Animal Jam Edition. So if you like Pac-Man, you're going to like fucking Hedgehog game. And then it's guess again! Fuck you! This is also a bad game to play on Steam because it requires my attention. Oh god. I can run myself into a grab. Get back here. Fuck. I am so close to winning. Pac-Man Fox is it, as in it's a good game. Sure, what I thought you're saying, Pac-Man Fox. So close to finishing. Well, finishing isn't getting to the next level, but I am... No! Please! Free me! Okay, kill me. Just kill me. Oh, I can exit. Go! Please let me die. I don't want to play this game anymore. And now we play Falling Phantoms, and I am fucking good at Falling Phantoms. And Falling Phantoms... I remember people used to always use it as the background in Ammo Jam videos. Hedgehog. I can't speak. Hedgehog. I fucking don't understand it. Why do you have the evil eyes? You know I put on the fucking button eyes, but they just automatically went forward with the creepypasta eyes. So I guess this Animal Jam account is cursed. My Animal Jam account is cursed? Haunted! Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I am a professional, I am going to fucking fuck! No. We are not quitting until I win. We are not going to quit until I win. Yay, cursed Animal Jam! Sure it is! Come on! Oh, you have actual real-life players in this one. Yes, I am ready. I'm going to win Animal Jam. The fandom scream is very interesting. And they just explode? Fuck! They are living beings and they just explode. I should really find a normal PC to buy so I can actually stream games that are normal. And have a normal working PC. Like, the laptop is nice, but you usually use laptops for, like, schoolwork or videos or movies. Not streaming. And we really need the PC anyway. Your family has had a PC that is, like, 10 years old. It just does not work anymore. It is breaking down. I fucking told you I am a professional at Falling Phantoms. Fuck you, I am going to win. Oh. No. There will be a game I win. There will be one. There will be a game where I win. I have a squeaky chair. And it is not good for streaming. It is just a regular plastic chair. This early. Use my baby's chair. That's probably comfortable at least.
Maybe streaming when I've recently woken up isn't a good idea. Because usually you get ideas for what to say during the day. But now I am kind of just lost because I don't know what to say. But it's fine, I think I'm doing alright. I think I'm doing fine. I just realized this is the first stream on this new account. Because we had the move accounts, so I wouldn't get banned, because I made my original Twitch when I was like 12. And Twitch seems to ban people that did that. And I did not want to risk it. So we kinda just moved. Let me win. Okay, getting the gems, being greedy is what kills me. So we are gonna stop trying to go for the gems. We are going to stop doing that. I just realized, for every stream I have a drink, and today I have just plain water. There is no juice or anything in the house, just water for today. Water is healthy, stay hydrated. Fucking screams of the falling phantoms. Oh fuck. All of us were killed. Okay, no, I am done with falling phantoms. I still got first. What do you mean I got first place? I didn't get first place in anything. Fucking splash and dash. I am fucking good at splash and dash. I'm good at most Animal Jam games because they're children's games. But I am good at Splash and Dash, I am good at all these kinds of games. My voice is getting weird again. I thought you had to flip the purple something. The Pearl. I have not played this game in a while, okay? I am not going to remember how it works. And in the horse equivalent of this game, you have to play carrots to speed up. So you can't blame me for wanting to click something. Oh fuck. For wanting to click something that is in the middle. I am also good at the horse equivalent of this game. Animal Jam is so good for everyone. Horse girls and dolphin girls. Is it just me or is speaking difficult? Hey, I just fucking completely zoned out via your dolphin. Oh, you know. You know. No more racing. We're just dolphins. Let's play Phantom Fighter. I do not like Phantom Fighter. I am not a fan of Phantom Fighter. I'm just not a big fan of Phantom Fighter. Let me be honest. Phantom Fighter, not my thing. No! The music is good, boy. God damn. But all Animal Jam music is good. Fucking hell. Let me get the power up. I am a professional. I think I keep zoning out myself. I keep forgetting about what to say. This game is also just not really suited for talking. Overflow! Overflow was the ultimate moneymaker. Because if you had the time to just sit there for many hours and do this over and over again, you could make so much money. Overflow, if you did not have money, Overflow was your best friend. And also I might have to just abruptly end at some point because I'm just waiting for something to arrive, and that's probably when I'm gonna end stream. When it gets here, I'm gonna go. But that might not be for a while anyway. Overflow was the best. There's a butterfly on my window. Can you tell my voice is getting fucked up the more I speak? Like, see? This one level gets you 20 gems. If you do, like, multiple of the levels, you are making bang. Oh, spiders up. The fucking face on this spider is horrible. Single player. Spider Zapper is the worst game. Not because it's bad, because of the fucking spiders. The music is so fucking anxiety-inducing. To think the spiders with horrible faces. Speaking hard, drink a water. Yeah, like that now. The design is Spider Zapper is horrible. My job is the best way to make money in Flight Rising. If I ever play Flight Rising, I'm gonna play my job then. I think I like my job, actually. I think I played it. Fucking Spider Zapper. Horrible game. Truly, truly a fucking terrible, horrible, bad game. But I am good at it. Are we done? No, no more spiders. We are gonna play Fruit Slinger. Fruit Slinger. Oh, the music in this is nice. This is the Angry Birds clone of Animal Jam. If it wasn't obvious already. And I am bad at it. I am not good at this thing. I do not like this game. It's a horrible game and you're playing it. Fuck no, I wanna play Angry Birds. I have not played Angry Birds in years. I am not good at this game, I'm not playing it anymore. Gembreaker. Gembreaker is another one of those mindless games. So it's not that good for this theme. But the music is fucking good. I forgot how good the Gembreaker music is. Fucking this music. I forgot how fucking good the Gembreaker music is. Whoa!
can't even wanna play it, I just wanna listen to it. You can't see, but I'm dancing. Okay, no more. If we stay here, we're just gonna be stuck listening to the music. Let's do double up and double up. Just... Oh fuck, this thing is loud! Jesus! I did not even have the brains to memorize. Monkey. Fucking, what? I swear there was a summer carnival. There's always a summer carnival. Okay, baby. I guess we can at least get... At least we can go to this thing. That's not much. No, I wanted to go to the fucking carnival. Okay, let's get back to the arcade. One day, I will buy a membership for this account, and then we are going to. And then we are going to fucking express ourselves. You guys back? Have a good break. This game is fucking fun. This dead is nice because it looks good and it's fun to play. So slow. Me neither. I'm just desperately trying to think of what to talk about. What did I do yesterday? Yesterday, I didn't do much. Actually, yesterday I just tried to edit, work on video, and watch Star Trek videos. So yesterday was a nice day, I think. I had fun yesterday. But I also just didn't do much that I could talk about. I went to a cafe recently. They had potato pancakes, but the potato pancakes were not good. Like, they were decent. The potato pancakes at that cafe were decent. But they were just not that good. Little Angels 016. Pillbugs. I have Pillbugs completely and fully on my main account. And Pillbugs is fucking fun. I love Pillbugs. This game is just good. The music is nice. It's bouncy. It's colorful. It has a good design. I have just forgotten how to play this game. I spent too much time not playing Animal Jam. Oh, I did. But I do not want to play anymore. Let's do long shot. Oh, long shot is fun. I fucking love long shot. Oh. Welcome back. Long shot is fun. But I apparently do not remember how to play. Yes, I love long shot. You just throw it and your book have it fucking zooms. And you hope for the best and you hope. You hope so bad. You know, Animal Jam is an educational game. But I don't think I learned anything from it. I genuinely do not think I learned anything from Animal Jam. I probably absorbed some information. But not much. Definitely not much. Come on. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Go, 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 go. And new high score. No, I don't have to play again. What is he trying to educate about? Just animals in general. Like endangered animals, animal fact. Animal Jam's owned by National Geographic, I think. Jamal Derby. I am so damn good at Jamal Derby. I am good at this game. I am fucking an expert. Come on, get in here, I'm going to fucking wreck you all. Don't even try me. Fuck. That's what happens when you get distracted. Do not get distracted, kids. Next round, I will win. I promise you that. Maybe this round, but... Fuck. See, in this game, you have to focus. You can't just look at chat. Fuck! Okay, next round. Next round, I will win. I will focus and I will win. I just got unlucky this round. I was just unlucky. I was just unlucky. I can do it. I know I can. This round I will win. I guarantee you. I'm not gonna look at chat, I'm gonna focus purely on the game. You just jump over these. You can't flex, but I do not recommend it. You let the people waste their carrots. You are gonna use them to attack the methods. So you jump and you jump and you jump. See, they just run into the mother, which is then you get ahead anyways. Then you lose focus and you forget that you're supposed to focus. And then you lose focus. Fuck. No! Okay, I was so close. At least you went last. I wasn't last. But next round, I will be first. I fucking promise that. Next round, I will win. And I know it. I have won, like, hundreds of rounds of this game. I will win. I guarantee you. I just need to focus and not look at chat. What do you think? The Sir Dominus. I was just going easy on them before. I was just going easy on them. Thank you. You see? I am winning. I flexed on him and I didn't even lose. Can I win without using any gadgets? I think I can. It's looking very likely. Fuck.
And we win with 0 carrots.
We win and we didn't even use a single carrot.
Just the best. Just the two. I am skilled.
I am a professional.
No more. No more of the game. Oh, leave, leave, leave.
And then we have fucking Sky High. There used to be all of these theories that if you didn't get any of the gems in Sky High, that the prize at the end would be better. Let's try it with Sky High. I think I can do it. I think I can. I haven't played it in forever. But I think I can do it. I think I can win Sky High after over a year of not playing. Sky High is another one of those games that you just have to hold and focus. You cannot focus on Sky High. We are not even halfway there yet. Sky High is gonna take a while. Get comfy. Then. Okay, one day, I could sing one day we'll love you, but I do not want to. Pest Control is fucking fun. I love Pest Control. It is easy and it is fun. Get comfy, guys. Yeah! I'm gonna put a frog for safety. I'm gonna put one of these at the end. I'm gonna put a lizard for safety. I'm gonna put a snake for safety. And then I'm gonna put another one of these. Another one of these. And the frog. Another frog. And another frog. More frogs. More frogs. And I'm gonna get a lizard. And another one. I think this is blue tower defense. Yeah, basically, it's just another tower defense game. But it's fun. Tower defense games are fun. Sky High was mesmerizing gloves. We can play another round of this game. Sky High just is mesmerizing. I'm just blessing him where I can. Okay.
You just kind of sit there and wait. God, the noises. You hear bugs, and you hear frogs, and snakes, and whatever these things are, band plants. And there's dragonflies, and grasshoppers, and it's just them all around you, late time. He's just the band that everybody loves. And we did it. No more. We are gonna play another round of Sky High. What the fuck happened to the music? What happened to the music? Okay, we're gonna reset. What happened to the Animal Jam music? Hello? Animal Jam music? Okay, that was weird. We are gonna play more Sky High. Sky High is fucking fun to watch. And we are gonna get to the very top. Because we are good at Sky High. I'm gonna take you and it myself. Live creepy bastard ghost animal jam. But the evil eyes and the fucking audio glitch. This stream is kind of creepy bastard-ish. God. Megan Pausic. It's fucking 11, 12, then again. And this was happening to my Animal Jam. Oh my fucking god, I just remembered I wrote an Animal Jam creepypasta once. But I think I deleted it. I am so sure I deleted it. It was on DeviantArt. It was on fucking DeviantArt. And it was about new jammers, because that seemed to be the theme that most people wanted. Just a new jammer that is evil and fucked up and cursed. Oh, I wish I could find it. I wish I had it, but it's definitely deleted. Maybe one day. I wrote a creepypasta about the DS game? How? Why? What DS game? Please don't let me down. I just want to get to the top of Sky High. The first time I got to the top of Sky High was awesome. Because it's something everybody wants to do. Everybody wants to get to the top of Sky High. Every kid loves Animal Jam. You have to be fucking careful in Sky High. The gems will guide you, that's the thing. Follow the gems and you'll be safe. Evil monkey. It really sucks but they found that I posted them already 5 years ago and I found them and I got it again. But But saving all those old horrible things you write when you're a child is so fun. I wish I had all of my old Grinch. I didn't make many of it, because I was very anxious, but I'm sure there was some. Why did I write an Animal Jam song? And I wrote the lyrics, but I didn't know how to make music, so it was just a video of me and a friend dancing an Animal Jam, reciting the lyrics with no audio. It was called the Nerd Song. And I don't remember what the lyrics were, but I posted it on my mom's YouTube account. And she didn't have a YouTube account, I just used an email to post it. And I hope I deleted it. I hope really badly I deleted it. Actually, I don't hope I deleted it. I want to see it again. Oh fuck, they're getting near the top. I zoned out talking about Animal Jam. I think these things just make you more powerful. That's cool.
We fucking did it!
The scary horns. This is... thanks, but it's also one of the just lamest items in Animal Jam. But at least it looks cool. Treasure chest! Okay. What the fuck do we... Jamal the gem in 5 minutes? Okay, we're staying for that.
How many gems?
Oh, we got a lot of gems from that. Creepy pasta, yep. Let's go to fucking Mount Shivir. This place has hot springs. And oh, we could do the books. Red pandas are also called lesser pandas and fire foxes. In the past, scientists have identified red pandas as relatives of both giant pandas and raccoons. Red pandas made the... Animal Jam has this book, journey book, and you find the different things and animals and you get gifts. What the... why is there a dinosaur in here? I fucking love Animal Jam. Juniper trees are shrubs and evergreens, which means they stay green all year and don't lose their leaves in the fall. Juniper berries are blue-gray in color and they have a very strong taste and smell. Some junipers can grow up to 50 feet tall. Himalayan poppy. Himalayan poppies are said to be the color of the blue Tibetan sky. The leaves and stems of Himalayan poppies are covered in sharp spines. The Himalayan poppy is the national flower of Bhutan. Thank you, Animal Jam, for educating me on the world. I would be no... oh, I fucking love the hot cocoa. We have the fucking hot cocoa game. I fucking love this stupid little mini game. Himalayan poppy sure is. And then I can get winter clothes here. Animal Jam is the best game. I will take no argument. You know how Club Penguin had the tip the iceberg thing? Animal Jam had break the ice. It was said if enough people hop there, you would fall down and get treasure. But people also were with creepy pastas about it. Because of course they did. Permafrost. Permafrost is soil that is frozen for years at a time. Depending on what different materials are in the soil, different patterns can form in the pattern. Fuck. Speaking is difficult. Summer Carnival. Yes, Summer Carnival. Welcome to the Summer Carnival. Enjoy 500 free tickets.
What's up, new jammer?
Poopy, you are a child. Wait, is the chat working? I can't tell if it's broken again. Bunby, can you send, I don't know, some sort of message, any message? I want to see if the chat still works. The car. I am good at fucking carnival darts. I always. Yeah, the darts. I say I'm good at this game, but every single game. Oh, give me more darts. Fuck. I love the darts game. H? No? No. Fuck off. Me? Leave me alone. That fucking laugh the phantoms made. Leave me alone. Fuck off. It hit it. That's bullshit. You know it hit it. More darts. Leave me alone. Well, the baby died. 245 tickets. Yay. No, we're not gonna play again. We are gonna play this game. Dunk the Phantom. Because this guy is fucking annoying. Yeah, you're fucking scared now, are you? And dunk. This is kinda cool. Like, yeah, the Phantoms are evil. And they try to kill everyone and take over Gamma, which is the land animal game is in town. But also you just kind of take them and imprison them and make them carnival toys. Fuck off. Yep. Get fucking done. There you go. 50 tickets. It's been so long since I played the fucking carnival games. Whoop. Oh! I did not expect that to actually work. And candy here. The cotton candy has secret results. If you do specific colors, you get unique shapes. Like if you do black, white, and black, you get the Phantom cotton candy. I fucking love Animal Jam. I used to play this game so much. I am also good at Wag Fest. I say I'm good at every single Animal Jam game. ещё многих. Of course you'd be good at games that are designed for little children. That's kind of logical. Over the head. $265. The candy cooking game. Let's tell Grant someone because speaking is a little bit difficult and I'm not getting many ideas anyways. It's been fun. We're gonna play a little bit in the carnival. And then we're gonna end off. Designed for kids and you play them a lot? Well, yeah! Because I am a professional. And, you know, I was also a kid when I played them. Technically, I still am a kid. Legally. Okay, we are gonna buy a little plushie. Taco plushie? Monkey. Changing color used to be a member's only thing. I'm so glad they changed that. Turtle. I don't know which one I want. Do I get the shark, turtle, or monkey? Shark or turtle? I'm feeling the shark. Yes, taco, bubo, yubo. There's a clothing items you can get here for tickets. Fucking beanie. I think you could also buy tickets. I remember that me. Fries. Inflatable alien. Fucking game console. Man, oh my god. That is a straight up clown for sale. Cursed teddy bear. Hot dog photos then. Piggy bear. Sticky hand. Pile of tickets, superhero bear. I think you could buy tickets. Yes, 1,000 tickets worth 400 gems. Well, I think we might end off now. Let's go to the beach and end it off. In the sky, cursed teddy bear breaks into your house and calls you a bitch. Okay. Well, you had a lot of fun playing Animal Jam today. We made an account. We're gonna probably play again sometime soon. There's still a lot of the game I haven't shown off. So yeah, it's been fun. I think we are gonna end up now. So, see ya hopefully within a week. That is the plan. Since I plan to stream at least once a week. Okay. I really am bad at speaking today, huh? This was nice to watch, even if I was zoned out for half of it. I appreciate you staying around for whatever reason you stay. Alright. I've been considering the stream. If you guys want to stream, I could fucking raid you guys if you want. There's only bots in the chat, I'm pretty sure. But if you guys wanted to stream right now, I could raid you with the bots. Ooh, you're streaming to Waterly. If it is not at the time I'm busy, I will hop in. Alright. See ya within a few days. I stream once a week. I've given up on streaming till I have a better setup. Fair. Alright, streaming. I'll try to do it once a week. I am gonna keep working on the video. I'm gonna keep editing. Hopefully you'll get it done next week, as I've said every single week now. And bye, see ya later at some point at another game or maybe another Animal Jam stream.
Bye, Hoot, and bye, Bunbi.
Alright, bye, see ya.